Hello everyone, my name is Ala Arshid. I'm a violin player and composer. I'm from Syria. I live now in Italy.
Music gives me the chance to meet with many people. Music and arts have the power to connect humans, no matter what they believe, where they are from, which language they speak.
And I believe that music connects us with the beauty, and it's the language.
The project is to make a tour from Italy down to Greece through the Balkans, meeting people, making music with talented artists, sharing stories and visions of the world with people from cities, villages, refugee camps, and countrysides on the roads. The name of the project is Seeds.
At the end in Greece, we will make a huge event, music event, and I hope it will come many musicians, artists through all around the world to collaborate and to be in this event. And for that, we need your support and to be with us in each part on the tour.
The idea of the van tour is to bring this studio we have here, speakers, mixer, computer, microphones, cables, instruments, into the camper.
And at each stage of our journey, we will seek for talented musicians to play with. We will record a music album called Seeds, a song for each stage, a song at each meeting. Few songs will be completely recorded inside the studio camper. Other songs will be post-produced in the studio once back in Italy, using editing, cutting, and the art of sampling.
Side of the album Seeds, the other part of the project is a documentary of the van tour, and the name of it is I Play with Mozart.
The documentary will be about the journey itself, and it will better express how music and arts can easily connect people together.
Noi come team di videomakers abbiamo deciso di appoggiare questo progetto con lo scopo di riuscire a documentare l'intero tour, in modo da poter far rivivere questa esperienza anche a chi non sarà presente.
Ragazzi, supportate, partecipate a questo progetto, perché porta in giro l'arte e ce n'è bisogno oggi di comunicare di più attraverso l'arte, perché permette di creare relazioni vere e di emozionarsi di nuovo. Io partecipo, fatelo anche voi.
È molto importante per noi partecipare a questo progetto, perché è un'occasione di dialogo anche con molti musicisti che avremo l'occasione di trovare lungo la strada.
I Play with Mozart è un documentario che racconta la ricerca di artisti talentuosi come Mozart è stato a suo tempo. Verranno creati degli eventi nei campi dei rifugiati dove gli artisti che incontreremo lungo il tragitto potranno esibirsi e registrare la loro musica. Diciamo un modo per trasmettere nuova speranza attraverso la bellezza della musica.
This is our project. Let's together make this dream come true.